Vince, why do you think the state's on the right track?
Unemployment is lowest than it's been since before COVID. You've had extreme population growth over the last 2-3 years where tons of states are losing population. You have a strong housing market, strong economy. You have Fortune 500 companies moving into Florida. So it's not just my opinion. It seems like everybody else across the country is moving to Florida, starting business here, buying real estate here. So let's get the signs.